So finally, we are all safe for the war.